Three women are facing charges after Ankeny police launched an investigation into local massage parlors. Authorities say they conducted stings at both the Healthy Spa Massage and Green Spa Massage, leading to the arrests on Wednesday. We're still working to learn more about the operation, but we do know two of the women were charged with prostitution, while a third is charged with conspiracy. Stay with us on air and online for the latest updates.